Hello everyone on YouTube, this is my 1976 3.5 horsepower Haterette. Just changed the oil on it. I cleaned the air filter. I've upgraded it to a paper one because oil foam ones are not perfect, but they do a great job. Let's cut some grass. This isn't the first time I've cut this grass this year. As you can see, it's already been cut. I've been doing it every 5 days due to isolation to give myself something to do. I rotate between the 5 horsepower 1979 model and this 3.5 1976 model. This video was requested by one of my friends, the KDs, on Instagram. He is another collector, restorer of Haterette lawnmowers. I'm not running over all of the dandelions. I like to keep them for the insects. This isn't a groomed lawn. As you can see, it's just the bottom garden. So I let things go wild in a way for nature. No dandelions were harmed in the filming of this video. I did just run over one, but it was flat anyway. Let's see what it does when it idles. Not bad for 46 years old. No exhaust smoke, even though it's underneath. See? No visible smoke. Yes, I am increasing the speed. I've got the idle set too low. the decals, which look original, are not. They're actually reproductions. That one there is probably not the right one. I think it's for a horizontal shaft. But as you can see below this one, there's probably the original bit. And this is the air filter I've upgraded to. It should keep it running a lot longer. I'm not going to repaint this, I don't think. It kind of adds age to it. I don't really want it looking brand new. There is no serial number on this machine. Maybe they went through a phase of putting stickers on them instead of etching it. Let's do a bit more of the grass and I'll let you get on with your day. I could rev it right up, but there's no need. They've got very good torque, these HRACs, because the disc where the blade tips are attached forms a flywheel itself. So it's got good rotational balance. The 5 horsepower version that you've seen in my other videos is as powerful as they get. But you don't need anything more powerful. In fact, I don't even rev that right up, because 3.5 horsepower is actually enough, unless you've got really thick paddock that you do a lot of. As I say, I'm trying to keep some of these dandelions for butterflies and insects to pollinate. Sounds mad, but we've got to do all we can for nature. And as I say, this is a rough lawn anyway. The cages, I will link you. I can't remember your real name. I've got a bad memory. And I think I'll leave it there. Thank you for watching my video. And please like, comment, ask questions. I do offer maintenance tips or help if your mower like this one has problems. Most parts for these engines are still available. You can retrofit new parts from the newer ones, but it doesn't look right. Thank you very much. See you soon.